nuėjo, supranti, taip staigiai čia ir jau važiuojam ir jau rinktinė mūsų, supranti, ir trispalvė yra.
Tai va, ir be abejo, norint žaisti, norint papulti, norint važiuoti, reikia daryti lėšas, kur nebuvo. Ir...
All of a sudden, Lithuania is sitting there with their independence, and it's a nation that's completely bankrupt. Saras asked me to become involved with the basketball team. Saras and I ended up going on these little nickel and dime speeches all over the Bay Area, and we would show up to anybody's house for a couple hundred bucks a whack and send it back to Lithuania. Well, one of the local beat writers, George Shirk, wrote a little story on our plight, and that story was read by some of the members of the Grateful Dead. And that's how that whole thing started.
I wanna tell you how it's gonna be.
The Grateful Dead were big basketball fans.
You're gonna give it your love to me.
Garcia and Bob Weir, Mickey Hart, Bill Kreutzmann, and Phil Lesh.
I wanna love you night and day.
They're sitting around saying, we can't just let our friends down like this.
Mes Detroite turim žaisti rungtynės ir dieną prieš koncertavo Grateful Dead ir Danis sako, einam, sako, ten, kadangi Grateful Dead yra iš Pierijos. Ta muzika tokia įdomi jūtinais, ir tas salė, ten tokia žiburėlių pilna, tos tai kvapas kitoks, aš vis įdomus visoje salė. Ir galvoju, man klausimas, kaip mes žaisim rytoj, žaisim varžybas, nu, tikrai, ten salė kvapas ausiai.
I think his eyes just got big. Might even be a contact high going on. If you breathed in that room, you were going to get a little buzz.
No, I can't shoot. I can do anything else. I can get in position, but I cannot shoot. I can rebound.
We sit down, and Jerry sits there, and he, you know, lights up what looked like a cigar. It's hard to function in that environment, to be honest with you. I mean, I'm just trying to think straight, right? And he's like, what you guys did in Lithuania was inspirational, and we're all about freedom and celebration, and that's what you guys are all about. And basically, we want to help you guys.
They had no money. They were broke. They've been kind of nurturing this unauthorized farm team. And said, why don't we fund them?
So they cut us a big check, and they sent to Lithuania a box of tie-dye t-shirts with Lithuanian colors.
Kalbant apie Grateful Dead marškinėlius, supranti. Tas įspūdis pirmas, kaip tu klausi, tai sakau, iš kartai po, o jau laisva Lietuva. Prieš kelis metus, supranti, buvo neįmanomi turbūt.
Tie marškinėliai mums pridavė tos kažkokios galybės, kad mes jau esam kitokie.
Freedom. Let's go. Let's dance. Let's have a great time and let's make threes in transition.
Geriau myrės negu raudonas. Tai buvo tikrai simboliškas šūkis ir užvedantis, kaip sakant, pakeliantis nuotaiką.
He was basically just screaming loudly, here we are.
This was like the phoenix coming out of the ashes. The Lithuanian team rising from nothing and just reaching. It's like I felt this reaching up over the obstacles and just slam dunking that basketball.
The only souvenir worth having in Barcelona was a Grateful Dead shirt, jacket, jersey. Whatever you could get with the Lithuania Grateful Dead logo, that was the thing to have.
These guys, I'm telling you, they wear these things everywhere. To press conferences, to shoot around, to everywhere we travel, we kind of get known as Team Tie-Dye, you know? The Grateful Dead Freedom Team. You can feel this, like, wave of really cool optimism, like you're involved with something that's bigger than just sports. It's bigger than just rock and roll. It's bigger than just the political side of things. So that's the way we entered the Olympics.